This is my 5-year-old that has figured out how to exploit the Xbox One sign-on process all on his own. Turn it on.
Now it's time to flew it up to my surprise.
Okay, just approve.
Whoops.
No, nothing has been signed in. Select the account. Get the passkey wrong. Force for the password.
It's all space. All the way into it, you can't do anymore.
Why does it say why though?
Because that's the button you push for space.
And then you press Enter. And then, yeah, it's loading.
The account is now logged in. Thank you.